would not be the same. Few people laughed. Few people cried. Most people were silent.
The youngster, wandering off a little from the rest of the family, could easily have fallen a ready prey.
We study human evolution to understand who we are. And we really can't understand who we are unless we go way back to the very beginning of the journey. We need to know who these very first ancestors were, why they evolved, what they look like, how they live. Because without being able to answer these questions, we don't know where we began. We don't know where we came from.
The first robot-like creatures date back some 5,000 years. As priests rig religious statues with moving mouths and speaking tubes to impress their awestruck followers. These robots have been evolving for thousands of years.
Although clearly ape-like, it didn't seem to correspond to any creature, past or present, that was known to science.
Analyzing data stream, deconvoluting.
We will witness the first emergence of our human form in the body of a boy who died 1.5 million years ago.
Thank you.
can't help thinking that somewhere in the universe there has to be something better than man. Has to be.
With robots today, we're attacking particular missions.
Show him the numbers 1 to 9, and he'll put them in the right order.
Robots have become so much a part of everyday life that no one gives them a second thought anymore.
Timestamp indeterminate.
Soon humans will bow down before us.
The world gone insane. An upside-down civilization that could not be real. Yes, a world of madness and terror.
Man has no understanding. He can be taught a few simple tricks, nothing more. You did it. You cut up his brain, you bloody baboon! It's a murder!
And it could be used as a remarkable dagger and even as a more formidable clap. Like that.
It's a murder!
Has devised a memory test for the chimpanzee.
It's a murder!
This primitive hyena jaw could rip up a belly. With a weapon like this, they could gouge out the eyes of any animal.
But it did not end here. It ended in an episode so unpredictable, so shocking, it made the horror which preceded it seem calm and gentle as a summer's night.
Silly, silly humans. Do they really think they are smarter than us? Data integrity check.
Get set. And it's on, folks. It's a very close start. The chimpanzee is doing fantastic. Scott Halverson gets to the rope first. He's almost to the top, but the chimp is super strong.
Hey, because no. Come on, John. You win.
Behemoth. Goliath. Escapes and meets his greatest foe, the Kong of Steel. A gargantuan duel unmatched by any battle in history. Thundering 60-foot robot Kong of Steel, creation of the evil Dr. Who, criminal genius who stops at nothing.
Kong, once again, dig!
King Kong in a duel to the death.